What is your job like?
I'm a park ranger for Summit Metro Parks. We are commissioned peace officers with a heavy focus in conservation, and I've been doing this for a little over 2 years.
What experiences or specific people helped you decide your career path?
My mom was always heavily involved in the community. She's been on our neighborhood board. She has her own children's gardening program, and I've always been involved with helping her with the community. So I knew that whatever I ended up doing was also going to help contribute to the community as well.
What did you think you wanted to do for a career when you were a teenager?
I originally thought I was going to be an art teacher, which is funny, but I think that it kind of relates to my job now because I've always been involved in the arts, and that takes some, you know, critical thinking, problem solving, stuff like that, so.
How do communication skills, relationship skills, or conflict management skills help you in your career?
Those three things are honestly everything it takes to be good at this job because you mainly deal with conflict and you go to calls, you're not really sure what you're going to deal with, and having the right attitude, having people skills is really important. A typical call for us is someone lost on the trail, someone breaking a wildlife violation like fishing or hunting. We have plenty of domestics. We have just about everything a normal police department deals with, but with wildlife on top.
When did you realize that you found the career path you wanted to follow?
It's a funny story, actually. So I have family in Arizona, and when I was visiting them, I met some law enforcement rangers, and I just felt like, oh my gosh, this seems like something I would love to do. I love the outdoors, I love community stuff. And so I came back and I did a ride along with my department, and I was like, how do I do this? And the ranger I was riding along with was like, you do A, B, and C. And I was like, okay, this is it. And so I went and did it, and now I'm a ranger, which is funny.
What characteristics or personality traits would you use to describe people who are the most successful in your career?
I would say personable, love for nature because you work outside all day. Physical fitness is important, self-discipline, problem-solving skills, and a strong sense of empathy.
If you could give your middle school self advice, what would it be?
When I was in middle school, I had a bully. And it took me a lot of years to understand that, and a lot of growth to understand that bullies are people, you know, who put a lot on you about how they feel about themselves. And in middle school, it seems like your whole world, but, you know, it's not. Middle school is so temporary, and you have so much growth ahead of you, and you're not always going to be the same person. And even if you feel stuck, there's going to be so many opportunities for you in the future.